The Taniwha of the Rakaia River. Tū te raki whānau was the Taniwha who lived in Te Waihora, Lake Ellesmere, and the Rakaia River. The Taniwha used to keep both Te Waihora and the Rakaia clean. He especially loved his gardens full of flax, cabbage tree, and toi toi. But Tū te raki whānau began to get very angry with Te Maru, the northwest wind that blew through the mountains. It blew rubbish into his river. After a while, the Taniwha decided he would build a dam to stop rubbish going down the Rakaia.
The work made him get very tired, and when he wiped the sweat from his brow, it landed in the rocks. While he was resting, along came Te Maru, the northwest wind. Te Maru was furious when he saw the dam that Tū te raki whānau the Taniwha had built, so he blew up a huge northwest gale that tore out all the plants, and he made a hole in the rocks of the dam. The place where he made the gap in the dam remains there today, and is now called the Rakaia Gorge. The rock walls are steep and rugged, and the water rushes through the gap that Te Maru made. We need to remember to use our words and cooperate rather than explode with anger.